Hello wood turners and makers, and a warm welcome back to my channel. Right, this week's project, we're going to be making a pen case. It's for a friend we know, a teacher, and I thought let's cheer her up a bit and make a nice little pen case to put a couple of pens in. So that's what this project's about. So we'll get this on the lathe and see what we can do with it. So we'll see it at the lathe. Okay then, welcome to the lathe. So I've already put my marks in to tell me where the centre is. So we'll get this in between. That's it. So using a spindle roughing gouge, we're going to get this all rounded off. Okay, right, so we've got our vessel to round now, so I'll put me a little mortise there so I can get it on the chuck. So that's the next thing. Okay then, right, so okay, we've got it on the chuck now, so we've got the pen and I need to part off the lead, I would say about there. So that is the lead part of it. We don't need that now. So let me just get that parted off now. Gonna get ready now just to ball out the inside, so let's get that done. And here we go again. Okay, right, and welcome back. So all the boring's been done with a forcing bit, which is the same size as that, because I am going to be using one of these again. So what I'm going to do is just give it a rough estimate there, which is about there, which is actually on that line anyway. Just double check that. Just half a size, so that'll fit lovely. So what I've got to do now, just start ticking that down until it fits. So that is that done. So now we're going to start making our shape. Okay, right, so we're ready for our shape, and I'm going to use a tennis ball just to shove there, just hopefully that might control some of the vibrations in it. We'll start making our shape now. Right then, so, right, what I'll do now is get this all sanded up. Once I've done that, I'll come back. Okay, so, we're all rubbed down now from 120 down to 320 on this one. It's time to put the bit of sanding sealer on now. Guys, I'm gonna get the sanding abrasive paste on it and the gloss wax polish from Yandels. Them are the finishes I'm gonna be using on this one. So once I've done all that, I'll come back to you. Okay, right, so all the finishes now on there, outside and inside, so we'll get this off. Okay, so our other piece of wood is on there now, so let's just tidy this up. Okay then, so we'll just carry on to putting a nice little bit of a shape in this now. And that's that done. Yes, that looks fine. So we'll get all this rubbed down and finished, and then we'll start working on the lid. So I'll speak to you again in a minute. Okay, and welcome back. Right, the base is now over there glued onto the bottom. So while that's drying, I can concentrate on the lid now. So let's get the lid done. Okay then, so that's the inside finish now, so we'll get this off now. That's inside. Now we'll concentrate on that now. We'll change the chuck around. Perfect. Right, I'm gonna just do, I think I'll still be alright, just gonna do a little line there. Start to get all this rubbed down now, so I'll get this rubbed down and the finish is on, and then we'll get it all stuck together and then we can have a look at it. So we'll speak to you then. I won't put you further the boredom of rubbing it down and putting all the finishes on, because you've seen it before. So I'll see you soon. Okay then, so there's my pen case. It stands roughly at 7.5 inches from the base to the tip. It's 2 inches thick there, and it's 4 inches on the base. So there we are. I'll take some pictures at the end so you can see it. That's the lid. And also I've got, but I might turn her a couple of pens just to go with it. It's a nice one, but I've got some pens here. They just go in and then lock away. So I hope you've enjoyed this one. If you have, please like, share, press that squidgy button. Till the next time. Bye now.